Okay, so it was my mom's birthday a few days ago, and she said, "Jill, the one thing I want for my birthday is more Family Guy reactions." So, in that case, I said, "Of course, Mother, I'll do anything." And I'm reacting to Family Guy, Best of Quagmire. This is part three, but I'm watching them out of order now at this point. Let's just get through this now, shall we? I say it like it's a chore, but this is one of my favorite parts of my day. Let's go.
Gemini. Oh. Capricorn. Oh. Well, I know you're not a Virgo. Hey, from
Yeah.
down here, you look like a Pisces. Ah!
Reverend Peter, I gotta
Why is
talk
she
to
so
you.
mad,
Last
though?
night I had sex with a teenage blonde and her mother.
Well, that's quite a story, Quagmire, but my church doesn't have confession, so there's really no reason for you to tell me.
Are you kidding? I'm telling everybody. Giggity goo ga!
Where'd you get this kind of money?
The penis enlargement pill you gave me the startup money for. It turned a pretty nice profit. And if it makes you feel better, it was money well spent. Just ask Sandra, the waitress over there. We had a great time last night.
Tough girl. Made it into work.
Hey, Glenn. How's the arthritis?
That's
oh, not bad.
Big.
Of course, since you walked in, I'm feeling a little stiff. Giggity gig. Oh, I just pooped a little.
Oh, that's nasty.
What are you gonna do?
Wait a minute. Yesterday, near the North Beach, I saw a small landing strip, Giggity. It might be our best chance to get off Giggity the Island.
Did you really see that? Or was it just an
it's
excuse
like, that's
to
what
say
she
Giggity?
Said.
I don't
tip.
Know, baby. I'm crazy with the heat. Take your pants off.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Meg.
Hi, Mr. Quagmire.
What can I do for you?
I was wondering if I could borrow some roofies?
Oh, sure. Just a sec.
Sure.
Roofies, huh?
This is just a
Pretty
place
big
to
pill
get them.
For such a little girl.
Yeah, I know. But I asked someone to do me a favor, and they're not too keen on doing it.
Oh, I know what they're for, honey. So, how's school?
Oh, good. Thanks.
That's a sweet question. How's
like
school?
To play doctor
it really
with her
makes
and
things
remove
casual.
Her inflamed appendix before it bursts, causing sepsis. Giggity, giggity, giggity.
He's going well?
Yeah. Mostly A's and B's so far this semester.
Oh, that's so great. Seeing anyone special these days?
Yay, obviously, right?
Right, of course, yeah. Okay, well, listen, good luck with everything. And,
that's a lot.
Call me if you get arrested.
I will. Thanks.
That's what it's all about, Glenn. Don't rape it back, rape it forward.
Oh my God, we don't know any songs.
You shut off the stage!
We don't know any songs.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm getting out of here. Giggity, 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 go! Well, hello, Liz. Forgive me for pointing.
Quick, I need to borrow your car. I've got a bar mitzvah to stop.
No problem. Let me grab my keys. Here they are.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
No.
I'm glad we waited. Giraffity! Yeah, see, that's not mine.
Why does that remind me of Donkey and the Dragon in Shrek? Stop.
Didn't mean to wake you. Okay, now add 20.
Okay.
Didn't
now multiply it by 4.
Okay.
And what do you got?
8,008.
And what does 8,008 look like on a calculator?
Oh, boob!
Boob, yeah! All right, boob!
What if we had two calculators and we put them next to each other?
Yes, find one, yes.
Is that that now, Mrs. That's That?
If you're gonna shoot me, you might want to tie your shoelaces first.
Yeah!
Now, are you gonna go to Meg's play or not?
Yes!
You like eating red carpet, tough guy?
Yes!
Say you like eating red carpet!
I like eating red carpet!
Giggity. All right, Peter, we're closing in. Get ready
Get
to fire.
Get him, Lois.
Toothpaste? Oh my God, excuse me.
Hey, no problem, Meg. You probably bought me another 3 minutes. Giggity, 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 giggity.
Those swimsuit issues don't excite me like they used to. I've been spoiled by internet porn.
It's true.
That totally. Was sweet, though.
What do you mean,
I'm
internet
so
porn?
Sorry.
You, don't know about internet porn?
Don't know what? I'm not really a computer guy.
Quagmire,
wow.
I would think you of
That's
all
shocking.
People would know about
exactly.
internet porn.
I agree.
They've got like thousands, literally millions of naked pictures on the internet.
What?
And videos, thousands of them.
You guys are messing with me. Quagmire, you don't use the internet? You mean that crappy dial-up thing that's a pain in the ass? No, I don't use the damn internet. I thought that was for nerds. Why didn't you guys tell me?
Oh, yeah, you can even see Tanya Harding's honeymoon video on there. I mean, it's gross, but it's like famous gross.
Quagmire, what are you doing here?
Oh, it's conjugal visit day. You know I love doing a woman in the can. Oh, giggity 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 goo. Happy birthday. Hey, where's that pinky
going? What's
that
little pinky? Oh my goodness, stop.
What's he do? Get back here. There you go.
Come up with 50 grand by tomorrow.
Well, you could whore yourself out to 1,000 fat chicks for 50 bucks apiece.
Oh, it's this
close. Or 50 really fat chicks for 1,000 bucks. What? Don't look at me like that. Fat chicks need love too. But they gotta pay. Ben's a complete dick, we all know that. But I think we're losing sight of the point that Bonnie's a weird slut who's always letting you know she's open for business.
What? When am I doing that?
Oh, come on, when are you not doing that? With that boo-boo baby voice and that still breastfeeding rack? Ugh, give me some of that! My God, this is more pussy than even I can handle.
Is he gonna say giggity? Should I say giggity? Are other people allowed to say giggity?
Are they?
Giggity.
What?
Nothing is stupid.
Peter, what the hell happened to my underwear? They're all stretched out.
Oh, sorry about that. Me and the guys were using them to shoot crab apples at old man McCracken's truck. We don't want raisins on Halloween. We want candy.
Ah!
Hey, Quagmire, aren't you going to get in on this?
Kind of got my own game going on over here.
Can I help you, sir?
Yeah. Hi there, my name's Glenn Griffin. I'm here to pick up my son, Peter, for a doctor's appointment.
Peter is your son?
That is affirmative.
Because you look a lot more like that child over there.
Daddy?
Oh, God!
Uh-oh.
He really is born again.
Well, he could be. It all depends on what his astrological sign is.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
Daddy?
Oh, God!
Why is he saying it like that? What the heck?
Papa?
Oh, God!
All the other children.
Hey, there are no kids in here, right?
No, just me.
Oh, thank God. You want to have unprotected sex?
I gotta hear more.
Very straightforward.
Peter, the power's not supposed to go that high.
Damn, this itches. I wonder who gave it to me. Probably that skank who needed a ride to the gas station. Last time I'd do somebody a favor. Oh, God, they must have heard me. Oh, God, I can hear me.
Joe, finally! Is your watch paralyzed, too?
Guys, I don't think I can make it today.
That's
it's looking
nice.
Like Bonnie might go into labor any minute, so I think I should stick close to home.
It's your fault for knocking her up. That's why I always use a condom. I'm sorry, I can't even say that with a straight face.
This is gonna be a bigger pain in the ass than getting into a last clap contest with Cleveland.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Quahog Men's Chorus.
Hey! Clap one more time. You're not coming to my birthday. Who did that?
Giggity.
I love that so much.
Mr. Quagmire, which box do these beads go in?
Let me smell them.
Oh.
They go in the big box.
Quagmire, I can't believe you're moving. Look, give it time. This whole thing will blow over.
Oh, it's too awkward. It's best for everyone if I just leave.
That's too bad. We never got to do that Joe Quagmire lunch.
Well, that'll do it.
A woman for sex?
What?
Because Jillian deserves better. She has feelings, you know?
And it's my name.
She's devoted a lot of time and energy to this relationship with
What's
some expectation that it could grow into something much more significant. And if you're just stringing her along, well, then I gotta say, I've lost a lot of respect for you, Brian.
Peter, Quagmire's serious about this. You gotta do something.
You're right. Quagmire, wait! You almost left without this.
Good one.
You want me to be the one who says jiggity now?
You don't really think I'm
jiggity.
Like that, do you?
Prove me wrong.
All right, I will, Lois. I will ask her to move in with me, and you'll see I've got what it takes.
See, that wasn't so bad, was it?
Oh, I gotta say, that was fantastic.
What do you say we go back to your place for round two?
Sounds good to me.
Oh my goodness, they did not
wow.
have to do that.
Wow, 3 times in a row? You're amazing, Glenn!
Oh, I just take a lot of pride in what I do. Well, at least you guys celebrate with your families. Last year, I spent Thanksgiving with my old blow-up sex dolls. Here you go, Carla. See, we can do other things together. How's the turkey? I made it myself.
That's a lot of them.
Oh, don't look so surprised.
Oh,
someone's getting sleepy. Must be the tryptophan. I'll put a pot of coffee.
That's a lot of food.
Dana, coffee? Carla, coffee? Dina, coffee? Sasha, coffee? Dad, coffee?
I wish I had given you more siblings, Glenn.
That's funny. Ah, okay. So, that was good. I hope you liked it. I did get a suggestion to watch American Dad react to that. I didn't find any really good clips. Maybe I didn't look hard enough, but... like, I promise you this won't be, like, the rest of my life here. Yada, yada, yada. Subscribe. I hope you liked it. I hope you have a great day. And...